For students who fancy sampling the life of a scholar down under, an Australian student visa allows people who aren't Australian citizens to get study in a registered course. Visas for study in Australia are arranged into several divisions. The independent ELICOS visa is exclusively for students who plan to study the English language intensive courses for overseas students programme. The vocational education and training subclass accounts for certificates 1, 2, 3 and 4, diplomas and advanced diplomas. The higher education visa subclass, meanwhile, is the route to take for people studying a bachelor degree, graduate certificate, graduate diploma or associate degree. Australia also has specific visas for postgraduate research, master's degrees and PhD students. There's something to suit every form of study. So take the free visa assessment at Global Visas today and allow the immigration lawyers in our Australian office to handle your request.